For Money Matters, stunningly high water bills like this one right here, sometimes more than $1,000 have shown up in mailboxes across the city of San Diego. The families who got them say they can't be right. 10 News consumer reporter John Horn took their concerns right to City Hall.
It happens without fail. We do a story on a family with a new water meter and mysteriously high bills. And then similar calls and emails come flowing in. So I went to the city to get answers.
I absolutely am confident that these meters are reading accurately.
Michael Vogel is standing behind the city's water meters. After all, he's the man in charge of San Diego's water billing. But families from Mountain View to Scripps Ranch see it much differently.
One bill for $1,500, one bill for $1,100, and another bill for $1,500.
Not only do I not want it, I can't bear it.
They or their plumber say they can't find a leak, so many conclude that their new meter must be to blame. But Vogel says there's almost always a different cause for the spike.
They're tested, they go through an extensive quality control process. Very rarely is there a problem with a new meter.
Vogel says new meters can cause an 8 to 10% jump in a bill because they're more accurate. He says the city has looked into concerns in areas where people have reported substantially higher bills and that a leak is usually to blame.
There are many types of leaks that are not leaking 100% of the time, like a stuck open flapper on a toilet or irrigation leaks when your irrigation system's on. Those types of things would never be detected.
You can ask the city to come out and test your meter, but if it turns out that it's working, you'd owe them about $65. John Horn, 10 News.
Well, that's not the only option you have. The city will come to your home for free and inspect for leaks and give you water saving advice. It is also actively installing smart water meters in homes. Those are scheduled to be done by 2020. We have more information on how to arrange for that free home inspection. That's on our website, 10news.com.